To cut a pineapple. First, lay it on its side and cut off the top and bottom with a sharp knife. Then, stand the pineapple up on one end and rotate it as you slice the skin off. Once the skin is off, remove the brown eye spots from the pineapple by cutting them out in wedges with the knife. Finally, lay the pineapple on its side again and slice it into thin circles or chunks, whichever you prefer.